Okay, guys, we're back with a America. Well, we're not back with another one because this is my first America Truck video. We currently do not have a job, so we have to get one. We probably will be taking one from. Turn on my wiper. I don't know how to turn on my wipers. I've only had America Truck Simulator for a little while. Like a couple like months, and I haven't really used it a lot. So, if I have to check how to do a couple things, then that's why. And I haven't like used wipers or anything yet. Let's just keep on going here. Let's make a U-turn. And I think we'll just call service to come pick us up. Because it's really simple. And then we can find a load in the Las Vegas area. Because we're like on the other side of Las Vegas where there's nobody. Okay, we got that repaired. I think I fixed my audio now. Because it used to have it where it was really loud. But not no more. Seems the storm has cleared. Over to map view. Okay, there's a place over there. Get our turn signal on. Let's go over there. I will try to be stopping at all stop signs and all that. It's just kind of hard when you're in a semi because a lot of times, like the brakes, I have to push Jake, park. Sometimes when I've had traffic coming, I have put in the Jake. I mean the parking brake. There's some cars coming. Looks like we're gonna take a Wilbert job. I think that's how you pronounce the name. And we'll come up over here. Turn signal on. Late turn signal. And then we'll come over here. Stop right here. Let's see what we got. Okay, we kind of have to take that. That's a quick bunny hop, too. And, I think we'll take this Kingman. Just for the sake of the video. I think we just have the trailer skin, American trailer skin, and a Kenworth American skin. Be really nice to have. Yeah, that's definitely the American skin. Oh, that was luck. That was luck that my semi stopped there. Okay. Let's just keep on going. Almost there. Coupling. You can see it lifting. That's kind of cool. And then, let's go. Okay. Shut my truck off for some reason. That's weird. I've never had it do that. I've had it do it when I've backed into something, but never had it do that when I've hooked up to a trailer. That's new for me. Okay. Well, we don't need to use our turn signal here, but get this turn signal on. Oh boy, we getting tippy. Let's go over here. That's kind of makes me mad how we're just gonna go straight back that way. Should have probably looked at that, but yes, green light, that was luck too. Maybe if we get a little more money, we should go hit the casino. Yay, green light. Go, go, go. Let's go. Honk that horn. Vroom, vroom. It's actually really wimpy. It's like... I hate that, but who cares? So... Oh, that's why. Because it crosses over there. That's why we couldn't do that. I saw another good look at semi. Okay, let's keep on trucking. Another red light. All green. A limo too! Whoa! Okay, we hitting it up. Looks like we're just gonna follow behind another trucker. You got the brake lights on. I'm going over. We almost hit that car. Let me turn that turn signal off. Okay, let's see how far we have. 784 miles, 147 gallons. Oil temperature, water temperature, that all looks good. Okay. And we're out of Las Vegas. Well, we're on the highway out of Las Vegas. We still haven't left yet. But this truck only reaches like 65. It's not the fastest truck. The engine isn't upgraded. It's only upgraded one level. So, otherwise, it's a stock semi. I got Jake brake on. Jake brake on. Ugh, we're just gonna have to run it. We had the Jake on. It wasn't stopping. You guys could probably hear it. It's going, and that thing's not stopping. I'd brake all the way in. Turn here. That's tricky, tricky. Oh, we're curving it. We're curving it. Jake. Oh yeah, pro skills. I'm actually mad. I'm just gonna go. They have a green light over there. Oh wait, there's no light. Oh, I am dumb. There's no light. I thought that was the light for back there. Wow. This is how smart I am. Wow. Wait, wrong turn. Wrong turn. That would have sucked if I took that turn. And we'll keep on going. Probably only good halfway to King. Where we're our destination, and then we will be done. No, I'm not gonna cancel the job. That's just a waste of money. Drive carefully. Come back soon. I like that. I do like that. Yeah, we're probably not gonna drive carefully, though. Probably gonna wreck it. Die. All that. Let's see where we're at. Heading to Kingman. Here, we'll put our marker... right there. That's where we'll go. That's how far we'll go, and then we'll stop for today. Yeah, so we're probably gonna have a more American truck for right now than a farming simulator. Just because American truck is my first video, and we're probably gonna do a lot more like I'm saying, we need to get American truck. More views and all that. Because this isn't just a farming simulator channel, even though it's Farmer Hardy. But, I mean, we gotta do American Truck Simulator because farmers do truck. Everybody, well, most farmers truck, I should say. Yeah, so, I hope you guys enjoyed the new intro. There will be, yeah, the new intro. And yeah, comment down below if you want to see more American truck. So here's my semi once again. It's a nice rig, isn't it? And